Friends and family of 22-year-old Zoraya Moreno, the woman who died after a domestic violence situation, gathered today to remember her with special honors from the Tucson Fire Department.
News 4 Tucson's Megan Spector reports from the West Side with more on this emotional memorial and what Zoraya Moreno's family and friends have to say about the event.
Zoraya's dad is a fire captain, and that's why fire departments from across southern Arizona made their way here to Tucson today. I did have the chance to speak with Zoraya's cousins about how she will be remembered.
It's going to be hard now not having her here.
Family, friends, coworkers, and first responders from across southern Arizona gathered to say their final goodbye to Zoraya Moreno. The 22-year-old died on August 12th after an alleged domestic violence situation with her boyfriend. As her loved ones mourn her loss, they take this time to remember the kind of person Zoraya was.
She was an amazing girl. She was obviously the strongest twin of our family after losing her brother. She kept us going and kept us wanting to be strong.
She was like the light of the party. She made any situation better for others.
And as they honor her life, her cousins tell me they're thankful for the community's support.
It's amazing how much support we continue to have. She brings everybody together, and our family is overwhelmed with how much support we've been getting.
It's nice to know that she's going to be carried on through a lot of people from here on out, you know.
I know she'll continue to be remembered.
Reporting from the West Side, Megan Spector, News 4, Tucson.